New at 5 o'clock, the landmark post office in downtown San Marcos is closing. The city says they've outgrown the space on Guadalupe Street and plan to sell the building in February. They'll move all the services to the Carrier Annex on Stagecoach Trail, and the 1,600 residents with P.O. boxes at the downtown location will be able to keep their same numbers, and there is no charge for the move.